of Obamacare is about to end.
House Speaker Paul Ryan tried to rally divided Republicans behind a high-stakes drive to overhaul the nation's health care system on Wednesday. He praised his party's legislation as what good conservative health care reform looks like as lawmakers cast Congress's first votes. Republicans hit a torrent of resistance from Democrats who opposed the seven-year GOP effort to unravel former President Barack Obama's health care law. The outnumbered party used the panel sessions to say Republicans would cut taxes on the rich while slicing the Medicaid program for the poor.